I currently work at JUMPSEC Limited and I'm the operations director. I'm ex-forces, ex-British military, and then I worked at Sony Pictures for many, many years. Decided I wanted to do something very different. Had an inspirational chat with Sam Temple, the founder of JUMPSEC, and over a coffee decided that maybe let's give this a go, and that's where I am today. Every day is very different. JUMPSEC is growing from strength to strength. As operations director, I wear many different hats, from payroll to the office to making sure clients are happy. The industry itself has many facets, so I think it's really important to take a look at the industry, look at what role you might want to play, carve out the people you might want to speak to, approach it with an open mind. As I say, there's a lot that can be done. It's not just tech, tech, tech.